Well, I think it helps me to understand, well, this is good that this is going on, because this is going to help people to understand more about these things really happening in reality.
Was that important to you?
And they don't want to believe. It's not some people that don't believe, it's the fact they don't want to believe. You know, they probably don't believe in God, they probably don't have any religion, and they don't want to know that there are things like these, that these forces that could actually harm them. It was therapeutic for me, yes. I thought the movie was very good. I thought it was really very, very good. But there were times, I think it was about three times, that I jumped. But it was very good. It was very well done. Well, we talked a lot. We really did. We talked a great deal about it and about the reality of the case and the fact that I thought it would make a phenomenal case, and also the fact that before my husband passed away, I have to tell you this. I forgot to tell anybody this. He said to me one day, you know, that case in Rhode Island, that should really be a movie. And I thought, wow, it made me cry when that came back to me. That's because when he said that to me, because it was soon after that when he collapsed. I think he'll be very proud of me. I really do. Now, Tony, my son-in-law, said last night, well, no, he was waking up this morning, I think he said. He says, but it was still kind of dark out. And he heard something happen. And he said, now, Tony doesn't say things if they're not true, and he doesn't exaggerate things. And he said, I think Ed was trying to reach me. We had a phenomenal relationship, honey. We really dearly, dearly loved each other. We dearly loved each other, Ed and I. Well, he didn't have the gift, honey. He lived in a haunted house. He was brought up in a haunted house. So he had some understanding, you know. But it was hard. It was hard for me to actually, you know, I don't think it took him a long time to realize, oh, you really can do that. Who told you? Nobody told me. That's what he would say, you know, trying to, like, I don't know if he was doing it out of jest or what he was doing it, but he would say, yes, yeah, I guess it could be. I think it was fabulous. I really think it was fabulous. And the fact that I could work with the brothers, you know, with the Game Brothers, the fact that I could work with them two men and tell them what I wanted them, you know, that, see, when people say to me, why was it this case? It was this case because of those two guys. Because I knew that they could do a good job.